to NAMM. So I made two of these as well. They're both exactly the same. Yeah, private stock lumber. I wanted to make something a little more forward thinking and a little edgy, a little sinister, but still very classy, very heritage like. These are brand new mini humbuckers from the MP. So this is one of the first guitars I've ever scored those. It's got a few custom touches to it. As you can tell, I went through the master body, master tone, and I actually moved the controls forward so that you can actually get at the volume and just swells on it from the bridge. So I moved the controls a little bit forward. You also notice that the knobs are tinted red and match the finish. The side dots of the fingerboard are red as well. So it's the little things, guys. It's the little things. Black hardware. It has tone pros wrap around the bridge with individual saddles in it. So like I said, it's kind of edgy, classy, but a little bit of that harder rock feel. Again, it's all private stock lumber, even the mahogany on the back. Has some pretty good figure to it. So we have another one that we just got back from EMG. They've had it since January. This is the one